nautical miles off the mark, but we'll have to go past it, of course. Oh no, we can cut back.
Yeah, it's more good. Hold it tight and hold the course right away, basically.
Yeah, right. All right. So what's going on?
So we're here. I'll just tap that there.
Oh yeah.
And we're going along. Well, we're going to cut right across the mark here. So when we do that, I'll just squeeze it in a bit. We'll turn this off for a bit. South around Fraser Island, and then we come down here, and oh, we stop.
Oh, that's fabulous.
Excellent. Oh, we'll put the rest in.
That's great.
Yeah, very good.
It's a bloody... What I had, I'll just clear that screen. So what I had was this one. That one there. By another 10 nautical miles, and out to a mark here, off the knob, and then down.
Oh, yeah.
Pelican Express's motor at the moment because we're not making enough way past the sandbar buoy. The winds are just not in the right position for us to make enough ground. We'd be heading off in that direction and then we need to come back a long way. So we're trying to sneak a little around the corner. The sandbar buoy around this position here. We're going to bring it on our beam to the south. We're now bearing 070, 060, 070, which is pretty good. We're coming across, we're taking it nice and easy. So we're giving it a big wide berth. And it's a sandbar that sticks out the north of Fraser Island.
Morning.
There you go.
Have a good kip.
Yeah.
Don't rape these waterbeds much, eh?
That's awesome.
And just give you back with
you.
All right. So now we're bearing 070 through 080 magnetic. We're going to come across that point there. The charts tell us
The beacon, the rack on beat beacon, which is this mark here. Here's our vessel. At 3 nautical miles, we might be going a bit closer.
No, it's pretty good. Okay.
bucket there, aren't you, mate?
Oh, I hope so.
It might be a bit extra salty if you're not.
Well, that little... Actually, that was that bar we went to in New Zealand.
How's the fish? Done a good job there, Cook. See, whenever you cook on this boat, apparently you've got to wear that hat. Oh well, I'm glad he's still standing down below.
No problem. Mr. Play with the team is out.
I'd come to this restaurant again, guys. What do you think?
Oh, fantastic. Oh no. Oh, not the camera. All right.
Well, in a minute. Mm. Wonder what the rich folk are doing.
Yeah. I'll put that here.
Since we changed direction and
occupied
it,
it
seems a lot easier.
Well, Mark, while you were having a sleep, we made an executive decision. We decided Mooloolaba wasn't to go,
yeah.
And we'll head to New Zealand instead.
Lovely.
I haven't been there for a while, so
I'm
looking forward to that.